when you started the band some 30 years ago now, did you think you would last this long?
Damn, has it been 30 years? I had this yearning for hitting something real hard, and I thought it'd be kind of cool to be in a band as well.
To not have hundreds of thousands of people screaming to your name, that's a lonely, lost feeling.
People don't teach you how to be famous.
Boom. Tour's over.
Roger, and I play drums in one of the coolest bands in the world.
My name's Simon Le Bon, and I'm the front man for Duran Duran.
Where's the guitar player?
I'm sure you know we tend to change guitar players a lot, so I never really know who's going to show up. I'm not a member of Duran Duran.
Where's your favourite place to play when you're on tour?
London.
London?
Yeah.
So tell me about Girl Panic.
I think it's about a girl who trying to drive a man crazy, like the Dance of Temptation.
I wrote the last song. I take full credit for it.
Does he get the girl at the end? Probably not. I definitely know we've got a lot more music and albums that we want to do and different sounds that we haven't even touched upon yet.
Tracy, you have had some truly shocking reviews over your career.
Damn, love to read all of those.
You must be to some extent playing a kind of role when you go on stage.
For me, that's part of the art of being Simon Le Bon.
Any addictions?
There were some episodes, but I'd rather not talk about them.
Feel about fashion?
I'm nostalgic for for the old days, you know, the shoulder pads, the big hair. Just a little throwback to that look.
Now, you have been described as the world's first metrosexual.
I don't read that stuff. I didn't see that. I don't really hang out with the rest of the guys very often. You know, they're a bad influence. Love my shoes. I love the shoes. I really, you know. Obviously, we were, I think, one of the first to put models in our videos. We take time out to get re-inspired.
So you guys are amazing.
Thanks. I think we're in good form.
And then we come back. We're always here.
I'm quite amazed, actually, it's pulled together.
I'm the drummer. No, drummers are cool. It's all balance, moderation and balance.
It's really that adrenaline rush that you get from performing live.
I feel very fortunate for all this time and still hitting it hard. Just want to play drums.
Being on stage, there's no better drug than that.
Or bands in general, when you start, you don't think you've planned so far. What I say about our band is that, you know, silence doesn't mean you're forgotten. We want to make us and our fans happy, so we continue to make music. It's in our blood. Sound that is ours and belongs to us. There is nothing else I want to do in life.
That's rock and roll.
That's it? It's rock and roll?
Yeah, it's rock and roll.
We got the sound that we will love out of it. This is our signature. Less drugs,
less drugs.
I guess, I don't know. You tell me.